I was chosen to be the guardian of my people.